cracking, guys? Welcome back to the Solus Project. And of course, it's freezing. Sweet quality? I don't care. Break your legs. Do whatever. We need to get somewhere warm. Very fucking quickly. Of course, it just had to be bloody freezing, didn't it? Hey, it was all nice and sunny, and then all of a sudden, freeze your bollocks off day. Although, I'm a woman, so I don't have bollocks. Unless vagina balls are a thing, I don't know. Oh, wait, no, that's not good. Get out of the water. That's a thing. Don't know what that's for. Ow. Just run. I don't care. Oh shit. Why do I have to put myself in bloody predicament? Where's this head? Which way is the head? I don't know. I'm lost. Where the fuck is this head thing? Oh, it's over there. Fuck's sake. Okay. Oh, do not tell me we are the wrong side of it. No! That's something else that's crashing. Okay, we are the right side. Where? Oh, come on! Seriously? Shit. Alright, that gives us a bit of extra time. We need to find... Rock? Come here. Hypothermia, yes, I know. Give me a rock. Drop rock.
Warning.
Run.
Operator, cold and wet. Temperature dropping. Hypothermia imminent. Please find
a key.
Source. Warning. Operator, cold and wet. Temperature dropping.
Why is it still minus bloody something? Oh, and it was quite a while since we saved. Oh, shit. Is it any cooler down here? 8, 7, 25. No. Poo balls.
Dehydration imminent.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Nothing is going right. 32.9. There is no way. Even a minus 7. 32.8. Alright, so the temperature's going up. Slowly. But I still have no way of... Hypothermia health 8.
Temperature critical.
I'm not sure on what to do. Because it looks like we are going to die. Alright, where does this put us? I'm so worried about where this puts us now. Because the last time I think we say- oh well. No, I slept. Oh crap. I know exactly where it's gonna put us. We slept, so it would have saved. Which means we'll be back on that rock. Again. But if I can sleep quickly, and maybe advance time by a few hours, should be able to survive enough, and for long enough, for the... for the frost to disappear. Hopefully, maybe. We'll find out when this thing eventually loads. So we're getting there. Slowly but surely, finding out what's going off. Right, so. Try 3 hours. Sleep quality is not going to be good, because we are on top of, like, a hill, and it's cold as fuck. How's that doing us? Yay! There we go. Okay. Right. I know it was poor, but that's all we could do. Right, so now, we don't have to worry about freezing our bollocks off. Or our lady balls, or whatever. Great. Ah, there we go. Which way was it? It was that way. Yes. Ooh, plant. Is it harvestable or is it just a plant? No, it's just a plant. Wait, then you had whatever the hell this thing is. Get our disc thrower. A teleportation device, sorry. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. That's gonna work.
Warning. Operator cold and wet. Temperature dropping.
Okay, I don't really know what. Oh. Oh, we're moving. Why are we moving? Where are you taking me? The fuck is going off? Wait, is this some sort of bug? No, it's not a... Wait, what? I've got so far to swim. Oh, it's bridging this gap. I get it. You gonna stop there? Yes, you are. Oh, nice. Okay. You, my friend, are very dead. Have we... Wait, there's that thing again. Where is it? There it is! What do you have for me, Mr. Capsule? A shitload of food. and med packs. I know inventory is full. Let us drink. Let us drink again. Great. I suppose we could throw out all these empty bottles. It's probably a thing. Because we have so goddamn many. Right. Pick up. Nice. 30 of 30. Right. Alright, well, we don't need that. So that actually wasn't too bad. If we could, we can't find... I've not been able to find a thingamajig yet. If we could find a stream of water... If we could find a stream of water, then we would have been able to refill those, but I've not found one. I've not come across one anyway. Right, where? That goes across to that stone. I know we were going to that head, and now we've just been basically taking a detour. We will go to the head in a second. Trust me. Strange stone. Dead person. Relic of Aqua. Resistance to dehydration.
Starvation imminent.
Oh, bollocks. Not anymore. Okay, now we're going to go over to the big head. If I can reach it. Whoop. Balance yourself. Great. Don't be doing the whole shaky, shaky, earthy, earthy thing.
I don't like it.
Something up that way.
Operator quit.
One of those strange alien dog things. Again. Doesn't seem to be anything around it. It's like a crossroads. Ah, it leads to the head. Memorial. What was I saying about the thing? Found one. That frees up one slot. Fantastic. Okay, that's a breakable wall. Alright, we'll head to the head first. We'll do the head first. I promise you we will give ourselves head first, and then we'll go into that memorial thing. This is just, again, there's so many places to explore, so many places to go. It's quite difficult to remember where the hell you've been and where you're going. I was down here. Right, that's another key. Did read that, but we'll read it again. We didn't read it. Kura's record, 25th year for Exodus. This is my final rite. I'm no longer of the Enlightened. I know now what powers the Sky One's great machines. I saw it inside the orb. I cannot sleep at the thought. I shall put my sword with the rebels. Okay, so something rather bad then. It sounds like. Right, so that was that. Right, now we can head to... What's that? It's a plant. Alright, now we'll head down to the monastery. Pardon me. Oh, the memorial, sorry. Okay, so it seems... So did they win? Or is that rebelling? Is that them rebelling at the top and then the aliens are walking down the bottom? No, that looks like they won. They rebelled and they actually won against their oppressors. Oh, well, not their oppressors, but I mean, like, you know, against the people that took them here and brought them here. Built 26 years after Exodus, here lies Varsa, who helped ensure the death of the followers of the Enlightened and drove their remnants into the sister domain of the Sky Ones below the ground. Ooh. Harmony. 0.61... I have no idea what that is. A song of some sort? Oh, it's you two! You blooders again! Although... You have... Something... Thank you. Although you have something in your eyes. Okay. Creepy fuckers again. I hate those goddamn dolls. Something behind here. Heyo. Heyo. What's the next piece? There we go. There we go. Ah, an artifact. Treaty of Eternity. Resistance to hunger and dehydration. And a fuckload of money. Okay, well there was that Harmony Stone. Where would the other one be? Can this be knocked down? No. So it's gonna be another one of those... somewhere else. I'm gonna hazard a guess. Possibly. Okay, so that's the head. Where the fuck to go next? I don't know. I am honestly not sure where to go next. We've been in there. Let's try and get up here, see what is up here. There might be something special. Or it might be something crap. Stay where you are. Okay, doesn't look like there's anything good up here. Which is a shame. Watch your legs. Break them as usual. Ouch. That was a dumb move. I was actually quite surprised it stuck where it did. But yeah, that was pretty dumb. What I did there. Alright, let's go searching for more shizzle. It's not high tide, or at least it shouldn't be. We have a couple of cans. Trying to walk into the water, but it doesn't seem to be working. A couple of cogs. There's a pipe. I'm drowning. Was that it under here? Just that pipe. Great. So I nearly drowned for a pipe.
Dehydration imminent. Operator wet.
Another beacon. There's enough of the bloody things around. I don't particularly need them. Ames report, one crewmate is being ravaged by homesickness, Sophia the chemist. Pride in her family quickly turned. Holy shit! Yeah, let's stay behind the head. Finished? Please tell me you're finished. It's fucking random meteorite storms. Right, I don't know if there's anything up here, but we're gonna try anyway. Time around 22 minutes. Anything at all? No. It's not yielding great results, is it? Doesn't even seem to be anything down there either. Sometimes exploring up here pays off, and then sometimes it doesn't. It's a risk that you're going to have to take to try and find something. You could spend, well, I have done before, literally hours searching up and down these sort of places to try and find things. And you could come up with absolutely nothing. Alright, what is down here? There's another book. What's this one? The Time Machine by H.G. Wells. Well, I have... Ooh! Flight recorder. Nice. Resistance to falling. I don't have resistance to drowning, though. Yeah, I've already talked about sort of like the H.G. Wells time machine thing before. How that when you travel through time, that, well, the story with it is that, like, he builds, I can't remember the guy's name, but he builds a time machine But it's sort of, well, actually, no, it's sort of different, but it's the same. But you can't really go to a random place in the universe. You would have to occupy the exact same spot. But my argument with things like time travel is that you would have to know at what point the Earth is the exact moment that you decided to do time travel. Otherwise, when you actually do travel through time, if the Earth is not in the exact same spot as it would be on that time and day, then you would end up in space. Sounds crazy, I know, but that's my take on time travel. Anyway, I don't think that you'd be able to travel anywhere, because you would have to occupy the same space as where you were on the exact same day. Oh, there's bloody things over there. What the fuck? More balls. But yeah, my argument for time travel, again, like I said, you would have to know, like, if you traveled on the 5th of January 2016 or 2017 or whatever, and you wanted to go back 20 years, you would have to know where the Earth is 20 years earlier. You can't just go, oh, let's travel to 1986, 5th of January 1986. If the Earth isn't where you are in 1986, you will be out in space. Because you're not going to be following the Earth. Does that make sense? Should do. I've spoken about this before. I'm not going to go really into it much again. I feel like there should be something here. But there isn't. Except for two adults and a child. And more metal balls. And a catfish. A catfish with legs. That laid eggs. But it's a catfish, isn't it? It's not like a salmon or a salamander. No, that's a salamander. Wait, whoa, hold on. That's a salamander. Am I correct or am I wrong? I'm thinking that's a salamander. If that is a salamander, then it's one big salamander. And I'm not exactly sure if salamanders have sort of feet. Or whatever they are. Hey-o! Timing on 28 minutes. Oh. Hey, wait. Hoi, ho, 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 ho. Oh. Oh, you've gone round in a big circle, it seems. Yeah, because that's where we've just been. Ah, right. Question. Where haven't we been? That is one question that I want to know. Well, we haven't been over there, but I'm not sure we can get over there. There's over there, but I'm not sure if we can get over there. Indeed, I may have to spend some time traversing everywhere and try and find a new spot that we can get to. Or that we can find. Don't break your legs. Because otherwise it's going to take a while to get there. So we've been over here. There's probably more places over there. We've been to the hand. We've been to the head. We've been to the foot. Have I been over there? Yeah, because we swam. Yeah, because we came over from that place. Rightio. What I'm going to do... We are out of time, actually. What I am going to do is I'm going to have a nice, good explore of this place. And see if we can find... I need... How many keys? Oh, we have all three keys. We do have all three keys. So we could, in fact, go up there and activate whatever it is. But I'm going to have a bit more of an explore, see what else I can find. See if there's anything good that I can find or not. I don't know. But anyway, guys, thank you all so very much for watching this episode, and I will see you all next time. And as ever, bye-bye.